Rikke. I'm Joanne, and I'm from ESC United. Welcome back, and nice to see you. This is my first time here.
Okay, yeah. Well, welcome. Oh, thank you. And yes, it is my first time here as well.
Okay, it's the first time for both of us.
Yes.
And I think it's nice that you're making this song in Danish, but how did you decide to do that?
It wasn't me who wrote the song or produced it. I was actually found on Instagram by hashtag singer on Danish Sanger In. So when they called me, I heard the song and I thought it was very cool, and I'm very happy that it's on Danish.
Me too as well, because this is Danish Music Award, so I think it has to be in Danish.
Yeah,
I think it's very nice, yes. What have you been doing else or in before they found you?
I have started a website for women, where women can be blogger, where women can share their thoughts and their emotions anonymously or with their name on it. So I'm kind of an entrepreneur, you call it. And then I'm performing with my song to weddings and so on. So I'm also a musician.
What have you done? Something else, kind of music, or did you perform with some songs or?
Yeah, no, I haven't been in here before in the Grand Prix, but I am a musician myself. I have a web or a page on Facebook where I post my music, and then people, they book me to their weddings and to gather their emotions to their, you know, their bride or their groom, and yeah, so that's what I'm doing.
Yes. That's nice to hear. Always nice to know where you find that kind of song is.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I wish you the best for this Grand Prix, and I will cross my fingers for you.
Thank you.
So, good luck to you.
Thanks.
And thank you.
You're welcome.